at least 50% of the water must go into the ocean. Because of our excessive population, if we can't let 50%, at least 20 to 25% must go. If fresh water doesn't go into the ocean, monsoons will not come into the subcontinent. This idea that river going into the ocean is a waste is a stupid idea. River has to flow into the ocean. At least 50% of the water must go into the ocean. Because of our excessive population, if we can't let 50%, at least 20 to 25% must go. If fresh water doesn't go into the ocean, monsoons will not come into the subcontinent. It will avoid the subcontinent and go. These are all well established. This is not some rocket science. These are simple factors in nature. If fresh water doesn't go there, one thing is the marine or the salt water will enter the… transfusion will happen into the land. In the Indian subcontinent, very easily up to 100 to 130 kilometers of substrata will allow marine water. Already it's happened in Tuticorin, at least 50 kilometers it's come inside. In Gujarat, every year they're losing about 500 square kilometers of land because marine water is slowly seeping in. As fresh water withdraws, marine water will flow in. So if this happens, let us say if 100 kilometers it comes inside all across, that'll take some time, but if it happens, you have 7,400 kilometers of coastline. 100 kilometers if it comes in, that many square kilometers of land you lost. This is approximately the same size of land that you gave as Pakistan at one time, the partition. So you're going to have another partition. All that population will try to move inland because it'll not be habitable, nothing can grow there. So we are manufacturing a disaster. If we don't fix it now, it's very, very, you know, what we leave for our children is going to be a terrible India. People are not taking up serious issues. They will fight for all kinds of petty things. Real things, to stand up, people hesitate. Now this Kaveri calling is a test for everybody. Let me see this 1.4 billion people in the country. Let us see how they will respond and what they will do. When we went for Rally for Rivers, they gave a tremendous response. 162 million people responded. No movement has ever gotten that kind of support in 1 month's time. But now it is action, that time it was only awareness. Now it is action. So that's why it's called Kaveri calling, action now. So let me see, even a laborer, I'm saying even a beggar, can plant one tree, isn't it? Hello? Not possible. Even a beggar can plant one tree, 42 rupees he can plant, right? Or he himself can plant, he need not give money. So let us see how everybody responds. This shows our commitment. See, doing a… putting chocolate into our children's mouth is not love affair. What kind of nation you leave for your children is your love for the future generation, isn't it? If you have some concern for the next generation, the most important thing is you leave a rich soil. Without rich soil, where is the nation, I'm asking?